White and Gus Grissom lose their lives in a tragic flash fire aboard their grounded space capsule. The tragedy occurred during a simulated countdown for the first flight.
Morning, Frankie.
Whose goal is to put a man on the moon by 1970. Grissom and White were veterans of space flight.
What are we watching tonight?
During a drill similar to this, the entire three-man crew was engulfed by flames.
Holy crap, that's actual news.